The following is a live presentation of CBC Sports.
This has been a week for Montrealers to recount the years and recant their peers. Fire in their eyes to fire in their hands. The men who embody the temple. It sure has been a moving experience. After 72 years in the fabled form this evening nationwide on Molson Hockey Night in Canada on CBC, we raised the curtain on the spectacular state-of-the-art $230 million Molson Centre in downtown Montreal. As you can see, the New York Rangers are in town. It's an original six matchup and a very important game, I might add, for Montreal tonight. The Rangers gunning for first in the conference. And, of course, Montreal in a three-way battle for the eighth and final playoff spot. You can see here this beautiful, spacious facility. The capacity for attendance is 21,407. You can't find a ticket tonight. They've passed the torch from the form to the Molson Centre. St. Patrick's Day weekend, they're relying on the luck of the Irish, I believe you could say. Good evening, I'm Ron McLean. It's a very special night tonight. Of course, the alumni have been treated to 10 marvelous days here in Montreal. They've had parades throughout the week. They've had ceremonies, and we have another coming up in just a few moments to honor the retired and Hall of Fame members who will have their sweaters hanging from the rafters to go along with the 24 brand new Stanley Cup banners. It's the ice, 27 degrees centigrade. Dougie Moore, the ice maker, says it's the best in the National Hockey League right now. And Don Cherry, you've seen a few rinks in your time. What do you think of the new Molson Centre?
They love me here. They love me here like the old center, too.
This building's so big. Bob Cole's here tonight. I haven't seen him all day. He's been in talking to coaches, but you could get lost in here.
Listen, let me tell you something. This is one of the most beautiful buildings, and I'm not saying that, you know, as a shill or anything. It's so steep. If you ever fell, you roll all the way down. The sound is unbelievable. You could go to the very top there. It's 60. Look at the guy up there waving. I'm telling you, it is a beautiful building. You can't believe it. They had to move over to the old forum. This is it. This glass that you've got here, Neil Smith told me in New York, they're trying to get this in the Madison Square Garden. There's no seams. There's no things coming down there. And everybody in the National Hockey League wants to be there. The sound is unbelievable. You know the big buildings? You can't hear it.
See, I guess it is.
That guy's there. Sounds good. But this is one beautiful bill. I love this building. This is unbelievable.
Guys like you, blows his own horn.
Yeah.
Did you mention the French studio? They have great state-of-the-art
the French studio. Whoa, here, but you should see. Anyhow,
we need the headroom.
Yeah. Oh, look at this here. Can you get this? You think it's a poster or something, eh? It's a restaurant here. Unbelievable. Look at this here. The pitcher's in belief. Where is this? Gordy Lane getting hitting Yvonne. Anyhow, it's beautiful in there. Prices aren't too bad. $3 for a Shane Chole, Patat Fritz, and a Pepsi included. It's beautiful, I'll tell you that. These are going to be stolen, though. These are collector's items.
Aren't you clever? Well, we're looking forward to a big game, Rangers in Montreal. And as you say, this is a hockey rink. When all's said and done, they haven't lost one iota in terms of the real experience. Coming up next, Dick Irvin and Ronald Corey will tour the facilities from turning the first piece of sod to this beautiful building we're in tonight. That's when we come back.